You can rent a virtual server straight from the platform to copy a signal provider's deals and ensure round-the-clock operation of your robots. You can do so from the context menu of the Navigator window. The Virtual Hosting Wizard contains a brief guide for the platform migration. When selecting a virtual platform, it's best to choose a server with minimum latency to your broker. The first 24 hours of hosting are provided for free, and they can be used for assessing or testing the service. Please note that in the paid plans, the size of the discount is proportionate to the rental time. The longer you rent, the greater the discount is. Obviously, a long-term hosting is more beneficial. If you're not sure how long you'll need the virtual platform for, select the minimum value and the option of automatic subscription renewal. Next, you'll need to specify what you'll be hosting for trading on your virtual platform. Robots and indicators, the signal provider's deals, or all of them together. To complete migration, you need to press a separate button and complete the wizard operation. When the process is successfully completed, a message will be created on the platform journal. This journal also contains information in regards to programs, charts, and symbols that are transferred to your virtual hosting. After migration, the deals of the signal provider and trading robots on your local platform will stop automatically, as they'll be executed on the virtual machine. This is all for now. In the next video, we'll discuss how to prepare a trading account for the migration to the virtual hosting.